everyone. So for our first song, we're doing a little bit of an artist that's very well known in the indie community. We're starting off strong with Mac DeMarco.
Thank you.
So that last song was called Always Where I Need to Be. And this next one is by a band called Crumb. It's called Ghost Ride. It's a little bit more slower than the last one, definitely. It's kind of like peaceful.
Thank you.
much anxiety brewing. Some sort of framework of a sunset, the elevator grade. My bones are tired of the body that won't be here today.
Thank you. White Soldier Boy.
To a place I can hide.
cake. Reluctantly crouch at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. Aubrey's favorite song on the show. It's called Reptilia. By the Strokes.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next song is by a band called Death Cab for Cutie.
Thank you.
next one is by Interpol. Who here likes Interpol?
Thank you.
Okay, before we start this next song, I have an announcement to make. It is Kaylin's birthday! Yeah! Okay, so everybody has to join me in singing happy birthday to Kaylin. Yeah. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
sadly our last song of the night. It's by an Australian artist named Courtney Barnett. It's pretty cool. She's a Scorpio. I'm a Sagittarius. What are you? I'm a Taurus! Zane, what are you? Who's an Aquarius? Oh. Okay.
One more time for the School of Rock Lynnwood, bringing indie rock. They can hear you backstage here. So, once again, I want to thank everybody for coming out for this first show of four that we're doing this weekend. This was awesome. Awesome crowd. We really enjoyed being here at the Betzel, at the Tap House. This is, what do you guys think of the venue? These guys work really hard. Food's great. Chicken Man, much appreciated on sound, brother. Very nice, very nice. So here's what we're gonna do, is that we do have another show that's gonna start in about 30 minutes. It is the Smiths versus Cure. So we are gonna ask you, if you don't have tickets to that show, kinda kindly, quickly, kinda wrap up conversations and stuff like that. We gotta bus tables and things like that. Turn things around, and but while you're doing that, I wanna thank also